5 minutes in total. But I have a theory on this. I believe that the sped up and partially obscured video is the complete lost test animation, albeit at a terrible frame rate. If we look back at the 2014 worst point listing by Tim Lawrence II, he says that the test is 45 seconds long. I believe